Hey friends, so the first thing to say is that this is not going to be a vlog, not in the typical style that I've been doing where I tell you everything that's been going on in the week, because the weeks haven't been changing that much. I've been at Cromer, there's the pier, I've been doing the show a couple of times a day the last 5 weeks. It's been going great. I thought I'd just finish with a bit of a year in review and set some goals. Hey, thanks. So thank you to everybody that has supported my vlog, that's watched it, that's shared it, that's commented on it and told me that you enjoyed it. All of it makes such a big difference and makes me want to keep doing it, so I appreciate it. Time to work out next year's goal. Last year I did this and I said that my goal was going to be to get in control of myself and lose weight. Those of you that have been following along will know that I ended up losing 8.5 stone so far, like 120 pounds, which is wild, but I'm so happy about it. And I really appreciate all your support there too. This year's goal is going to be to write. If you've liked one of my blogs or shared that or even just liked or commented and said how much you enjoyed a Facebook status I wrote, you're part of the reason. I realized that all I ever wanted to be when I was a kid was a writer. I used to talk about it all the time. I used to write stories. I used to tell stories. I love to tell stories. That's kind of what this is about. And really, not touring as much and going away all the time and, you know, always being on the road and just maybe sitting down and writing something would be good. So I'm going to tour. I'm going to do shows still. For now, I'm going to keep working as hard as I can. I've got shows in America in February, Nashville and Chicago and Ohio. Another Penguin Live lecture is coming. But I'm also going to sit down and try and write some stuff. And hopefully, hopefully that'll turn into a good thing. Get my hand out of the way. So thank you again for all of your support. You guys have been amazing and I'm so happy to have so many friends who care about hearing and trying to encourage you to take on your dreams, and people who've become such better friends this year. Thank you for all being there for me. This is going to be the year. I'm going to try and do what I did this year with weight, with everything else. So watch this space and have a great new year. You are all awesome. Bye friends.